So today I decided to go on my walk to Parasall Street and Ocean Shores, and that's basically you just take a laptop out of the house and then just keep going to the end of the road. And so I decided to record this route so you guys can see how it's done and how I do it by myself. And I do this about every day that I'm in Ocean Shores, I do this route. So I'm going to do one of my routes down to Parasall Street and now in Ocean Shores. So this is what I'm doing. See, this is probably no problem. Here. See, this is the street and it's just And I met a couple people and the people were walking on the right side and they noticed me, and then there's also one person on a bike that was also going on the right side. And there's also times where there's cars, and so I show where the what I do when I see a car, just I just move to the side of the road, like in the gravel or the grass, and let the cars go by when I see a car. But yeah, so that's what I do right now. And so I show that there's one point in the video where I go back and I show that. So this is Parasall Street, where I stop, and you can see the sign says Parasall Street. It might be a little bit hard to read, but because of the kind of the lighting. But yeah, but that's where I stop. And then if you just keep going left for a little bit ways, you just get to the beach access, which is the public beach access. And now I am on my way back to the house, and I basically do the same route, but and I walk on the same side of the street, but it's on the right side of the street now instead of the left side. So yeah. now I just got off my now I just got back from my walk, and it was a dry walk.